Master Defenders, Defend or Die Trying. Here we are with creator Matt Banks. Matt, tell us all about your book here. What's it about?
Well, basically, this is just a science fiction fantasy book called Master Defenders. I created the characters growing up, wanted to blend my passions of writing and drawing, put it all together into one epic masterpiece. So as you can see here, I have the hats, I have the t-shirts, and I have the posters. So heroes come together trying to stop an alliance from unleashing an abomination to the city. I'm pretty passionate, pretty ambitious about science fiction fantasy, and I just said, you know what, I have to attend some of these events, like here in Sarnia, Sarnia Pop Culture Show.
So what are your biggest influences for this story?
Biggest influences, okay, well, I would say that I was pretty influenced by Stan Lee. Spider-Man, X-Men, I'm a big X-Men fan, and then also the Avengers too. And that's the whole concept here. You can see teamwork. That's what it's all about. It's all about union coming together. Actually, there's a thing in my book that says, as individuals, we are nothing, but together we are powerful. And that's pretty much the message that I was trying to bring out.
So is this a comic book, or is it a book then?
Oh, it's just a book, right? But there is character bios, and even at the end, some different pictures.
Any other concepts that you'd like to explore in the future?
Not just books. I mean, I want to go into maybe comic books, maybe even TV shows, right? This is definitely something, this is definitely an idea that I think will spread. And also, you can check it out at masterdefenders.com. And it's also my Facebook page, facebook.com/masterdefenders.